Morning, an update on a story we first reported on late last month. Remember Simba? His owner says he was mauled to death when the neighbor's Siberian Husky got out. Well, last night, North Las Vegas police told 13 Action News the Siberian Husky accused in the attack is back home with his family. Officers say they performed a yard inspection and the dog did pass a behavioral examination. However, the owner will be cited for having the dog loose.